Okay, so for this next song, I was thinking of writing a song kind of about the current world, but it was a little bit depressing, and I figured, you know, we could use a happier song. So this is a song I wrote. I kind of tried to capture the innocence and the energy of youth using some imagery, so that was the goal. You guys can decide whether or not I was successful, but this one is unreleased. It's called Bluebird, so this is a world premiere.